So what's going on, everybody? It's Peck, and welcome to a game called Do It For Me. Now, usually this right here would have a creepy girl's face on it, but me being the stupid ass I am, I deleted my recording that I did because I'm a dumb, stupid big boy. So I've got all the endings already, but this game's way, way too good for me not to show you guys all these endings. So I'm gonna go through it with you guys. So I looked into her eyes. No, do it for me, she said. And so I did. So this is a little pixelated side scroller that is super in depth. So to get all these endings, I've got to do a lot. So the first one I'm going for is, this is also kind of a speed run too. So Lixian, if you're watching this, I'm speed running your game, chief. All right, so first ending I have to do is get all the hearts. That's the first ending. There's 23 of them, you know, super fun time, gotta get all that. Next one, I have to kill all the little people. Then I have to do both, get all the hearts and kill all the little people. And then I have to do none, and then I have to get some. So we're gonna save the do none for the ending, because best one. It's the best ending. Boop, 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 boop. I do love this music, man. I love this game. This game is just nice. Like, it was made for a jam. Like, it was made for a jam. And it has five endings. It's super stylized, and it's just awesome. Like, this is insane. Like, that's insane to me. I was in a game design class. I could make shit. Like, I tried. Game design is the most difficult thing on earth, I swear to you. And Lixian, I know, has a YouTube channel. I have never checked his channel out before, but I probably will after this. I think he might be an animation channel, maybe. I don't want to make assumptions. I shouldn't say that. I shouldn't say assumptions. I should just play the game. I'm gonna play the game, check his channel out later. And if, guys, if you're seeing this and you want to go check his channel out, go for it, man. I'm sure he'd be very appreciative of that. But yeah, we need to go here. That guy's gonna drop. Boom, boom. Look at that, man. I'm too good. Alright, time it. Bam. 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 Ooh, I almost scraped my butt cheeks. Oh, that's a big scary face. That guy's gonna drop. There we go. Make it easy for me. Yeah, for me to be honest, getting the hearts themselves is the most difficult thing for me. That's the thing I had the most problems with, is getting all the hearts just by themselves. Like, everything else wasn't really an issue. Killing all the dark entities, doing both and then doing nothing was actually the easier part. So this ending, I think it's not blind love, is it? It's not the blind love anymore. I should just stop talking. All right. I looked into her eyes. I see who she truly is. Do it for me, she said, but I wasn't going to. Do it, kill them all, she said. She's a maniac, a killer. The person whose only goal is to see people suffer and die. But I'm not like her. I'm never going to be like her. But for some reason, I still love her. I'm in love with a murderer. If you don't do it, I will, she said. I refused. Then I'll start with you first. She's... You got the innocent love ending. So that is one of five. So you guys don't have to see me run through the game again. This one is going to be kill them all this time. All right, that's all of them dead ending. Here's the all of them dead ending, boys, with no hearts. Next one I'm pulling up is nothing but all hearts and all kills. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And then I'm gonna do the mix, and then I'm gonna do none. I looked into her eyes. I felt nothing. Do it for me, she said. And I did. Not for her. I did it for myself. She thinks I killed them because she told me to. I killed them because I wanted. What are you doing, she said, as I walked towards her with the knife in my hand. I just slit the throat of the mad woman. You got the psychopath ending. Alright, boys, I'll see you in the next ending. Alright, guys, this is the all hearts and all kills ending. I think it's blind love. Alright, I looked at her eyes. They were beautiful. Do it for me, she said. I did. And I would do it again. She goes to her locker, locker 17, and takes out a gun. No witnesses, she said, as she walked to the teacher's room. She's going to kill everyone in this high school. God, I love her. God, man. Alright, you got the blind love ending. That one's a really messed up ending. Alright, boys. See you in the next one. This next one's gonna be the kind of mixed one. That you don't really get all of anything. Alright, so here's the some hearts, some kills ending. So you don't really get like a lot of everything. Looked her eyes, I realized what I had done. Do it for me, she said. And I did. Not all of it, but I did. Teenagers dead because of me. How can I live with myself? I wanted to blame her, but it's my fault. The blood is on my hands. I hear the sirens outside. Please, don't do it, she screams in fear. Hands in the air. She played me. She used me. Before the cops got close to me, she whispers, you should have killed all of them. God, you got the puppet ending. Alright guys, there's one more ending, and that's the best in my opinion. I don't know if by the game's standards it's the best, but it is do nothing, get no hearts, and get no kills. So that's what I'm going through next. So I'll see you guys at the end. Alright guys, so this is where you do nothing. This is, in my opinion, the best ending. I looked into her eyes. This time, things were different. Do it for me, she said. I don't know how, but somehow, some way, I regained control. I was in the school hallway. She wanted me to do it. Kill all of them. I called the police, and she was arrested for illegal firearm possession. She had an unlicensed gun inside her locker. I still don't understand how she did it. How she used me like that. I almost killed innocent people. Innocent teenagers. I almost threw my life away because of her. But I wasn't going to let her control me. Not anymore. I am finally free. Alright guys. And so that is all the endings for this game. Lixian, you did a great job. Same with Fabio Pinto. And all the effects. Everybody who worked on this game. You did a great job, man. You did. Oh, the theme is Love is Blind. That is a good theme. And then after you do all of it, it replaces her face with this artwork. And this artwork is amazing. I love this artwork, man. I love it, man. I love it all. I love it. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. I do encourage you to go check out Lixian. I'm definitely going to. I got to see what he's all about. And I need to check out Do It For Me. It is a great game. It's amazing. I highly recommend you play it for yourself. It's so good. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next one.